with your mercury mouth and the missionary ties, and your eyes like smoke and your prayers like rhymes, with your silver cross and your voice like chimes, who among them do they think could bury you? With your pockets well protected at last, and your streetcar visions which you place on the grass, and your flesh like silk and your voice like glass, who among them do they think could carry you?
Sad-eyed lady on the lowlands, and as sad my brother sees the moment comes. My way has sunk, my red been drowned. Should I put them by your gate?
With your sheets like metal, and your belt like lace, and your deck of cards, missing the jack and the ace, and your basement clothes, and your hollow face, who among them can think you could outguess you? With your silhouette and the sunlight dims into your eyes, where the moonlight swims, with your matchbook songs and your gypsy hymns, who among them would try to impress you?
Put them by your feet. Sad-eyed lady, should I wait?
The kings of Tyrus with their convict limbs are waiting in line for their geranium kiss. And you wouldn't know it could happen like this. But who among them really wants just to kiss you? With your Spanish manners and your mother's drugs and your cowboy mouth and your curfew plugs, who among them do you think could resist?
Lady, should I?
At your feet, and the phony falls along. with the child of a hoodlum wrapped up in your arms. How could they ever persuade you?
Sad aunt lady on the lowlands, and a sad mother. Baby in Jim. Should I put them by your feet?
With your sheet metal memory of Cannery Row and your magazine husband who one day just had to go. And your gentleness now, which you just can't help but show. Who among them do you think would employ you? Now you stand with your feet, you're on his parole. With your holy medallion, with your fingertips now they fold. With your saint-like face and your ghost-like soul, who among them would think he could destroy you?
Watch it.